Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop by my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
I'm starving.
Good, Heya.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be. Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. Look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Ah! That's why I want this job. Low-key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that... Let's wait till it gets dark. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. Do you ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, you're not exactly cut out for anything else.
Guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? I don't know, Way.
The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock.
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Okay. Excuse me.
Hey, stop and identify yourself.
Maintenance. Some kind of gas leak over here. Don't worry, though. Most likely not lethal.
Okay. Excuse me.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice up. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Jewels were in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Wait! They go get them, Wade. Fuck them! Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai!
Wait, go on, go on, you can help!
What the?
Wait! Get you, you shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me! Help me, Wei!
Asshole, asshole.
Jackie! Jackie!
Eat this, poor guy!
How you like that, huh? Cocksucker! Let's go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat Wallet Lamb Shop. Let's go.
thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Way. I wouldn't be here without you, man. You know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
She's not your fault, Way. I'm, you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking that, man. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit.
It's okay, Way. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends. Do it! Follow me!
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Unstable.
Sir, it's my pleasure to serve you.
Can I help you? I have some wonderful herbal tea.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? There right away. There you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Poe.
Shit.
Uncle Poe?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Poe?
He's over there.
Who's that asshole?
You son on me.
Hey, ugly. Tell me where Poe is where I shoot
you. You shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Thank you.
easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
Nah, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Man, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Get out, we don't.
There's a lot of them. I'm beginning.
What the fuck are you doing?
We'll be right back.
Phoenix, it's like...
You showed up, Way.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. And I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. You know, but Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight. I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. All right, see you. Bye.